Shelbyville police have identified the remains found in late November. They belong to Sam Wilhoit. His remains were found in a wooded area between Shoma Park and Blue Ribbon Parkway. Wilhoit's family reported him missing in July. They said they hadn't seen or heard from him since March. The medical examiner is working to determine a cause of death.